Okay, there we go. Much better. Let's finish this before I still regret the fact that I'm playing DMC2. Why isn't my goggles coming up? And there we go. Alright. The fact I want to at least advance a little bit more with DMC 2. I still don't believe I'm playing this after playing the like Greco-Romantic torture that was DMC1, but here I am. For the sake of consistency, god damn it. Let's go. Mission 6. Its extremities reach the sky, its intestines reflect the color of darkness. Its name means the Tower of Misery. What can I do? Half 13. So, upgrade the shotgun. Need 5 to upgrade Rebellion, so thank you. Rebellion does way more damage than the guns, that's for sure, but still though. Oh wait, I can upgrade here. What's the point? Oh, whatever. Let's go. Oh shit, cinematic. That's my joystick, by the way. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh fuck. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking flows? Can I change my weapons? Please tell me I can change it. I can now use the shotgun. This is going great. Oh. And you're done. Well, there we go. Sin City. Ouroboros. Wait, is that it? What's that? What in the goddamn? What? Okay. I'll take it. Whatever. The faster, the better. I guess. Let's go. Whew! Alright. A meeting of power shall end in conflict. Right? Yeah. Upgrade Rebellion. Let's go. Huh. So you took the helicopter. That's how I need to understand it. What's this? Wait a minute. Give me the pistols.
Yeah.
Know what? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. What was that about? Okay, I cannot interact with that. I'm sad level. Oh, what? Was four of that. Okay. What is that? Yeah. Vendetta, a decorative sword that is like death signs. Okay, that's that. Yes. Nothing to do here, I guess. The door's closed tight, so I can interact with that at least. What's this? So it is a sword, but what's for? Like, it's not for combat. It says it's a decorative sword. Okay, now I learned this. I can switch weapons on the fly. Cool. Let's go. Oil field. Alright, I think we're right. Cool. Mm-hmm. Oh, I wasn't on the helicopter. I just tried to catch up. What's this? What the fuck? Bro! Why? I didn't skip that cutscene. What the hell? What in the goddamn fuck? The challenger shall rise while the king awaits. Chapter 7, Clause 9. The guidepost for the hunters. Guns. Nope. Items. Give me more Devil Trigger. I can also have it full. Okay. Let's go. Bakker dead.
Maybe another time.
Hey, how you looking, bitch? The fuck? Did he just froze in place? What in the goddamn fuck is going on? I don't get half of what's going on here. Not even half. Not even that. The hunter will discover the purity of speed. So, I need to use the boots.
Caution.
Oh. Oh, Christ. Okay. I don't have time for this shit. I'm out. Okay, I'm out. Oh, hey!
Warning.
Still useless. Okay. There's the decorative sword. That I have, I don't know why. No, fuck you, I'm not fighting. Ah, damn it. You know what? I'm gonna do it the easy way and I'm going to the aerial.
Warning.
great. You know what? Fuck it. I'm out. No time for that. Not time for the birds. Seems that it will open only when all lamps are lit. What lamps? Damn it! What else? Where is it? Where's the next one? Our lamps need to be lit, but where's the other lamps? God damn it! What in the goddamn fuck? Oh, okay. Here's the other one. Can I? too. Mean. Oh, not again. Oh wait, that's on green. What in the goddamn fuck? To go. Okay, now I know how I need to proceed. Right, yeah. Wait a minute. No, you idiot. Warning. Hello. How's it going, Eve? Pretty good. Just chilling out, playing games. It's as always. A missile? Okay. I'll take it. What in the goddamn fuck was that, huh? Oh, whatever. It's fine. Two legs will open the sealed door and guide the hunter to under. Alright, mission 10. Okay, one side. Alright, okay, it's a limited time puzzle. Got it. What's that about? Not wrong. You piece of shit, let me out! Die, please. Thank you. To get back. That was it? Really? What the hell is this game? Alright, mission 10. I think 11 missions to go, if this is 22. Why not? Get the fuck down from there! Right, it's so bad. Thank you. Oh wow. Excuse me. Okay, so visible, invisible platforms. Piece of shit. Death perception, I hate you. Okay. Okay, for this bit, I'm doing it with keyboard. Fuck it. I need a consistent way to move forward. And I have a double jump, so it's fine. Hell yes. Hell yes. Keep doing it with keyboard because there's more. Okay. 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 Time to hit the fuck out of this thing. All right. Will open, or I can just destroy it. I'm guessing it's just... Alright. It's an elevator. To the next part of the puzzle, I'm guessing. Okay, I'm scared of these three being here, just because there might be a pile over here. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't want to go there, but okay. Oh, this guy. Out of nowhere, we're fighting you. Okay, yeah, I get it. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Okay, better. Great. Can I kill the wolves first? Oh, fuck you. Fuck. Oh well. Dead. Huh. Fuck you, dude. Whew. Okay, mission accomplished. $20,000, enough to upgrade the pistols. Or maybe the rocket launcher, who knows. When the hunter and the protector meet, the last mystery will be given and received. Now I'm going to upgrade you. Oh wait, I can use this? It says it's a decorative sword, what the fuck? Okay, I'll test it out. Shit. Shit. Inconsistent. Okay. Guns. Give me my handguns equipped. The sword. Bandera. Equipped. How is the sword behaving? Oh, it's the exact same thing as Rebellion. Got it. Okay. In that case. Yeah, I'll take Rebellion. It's this exact same thing. God damn it. Okay, what now? Oh no, we are inside of a sphere. Oh fuck. I don't know what am I shooting, but I'm shooting. You know what? No, yeah, for this one I might need the shotgun. Excuse me, I shot you first. What in the goddamn fuck? Okay. Alright. Whew. He's done. Alright. I'm gonna use all of this. More vitality. Devil trigger gauge. And a blue orb. Alright, whatever. Alright. Oh, hey, good to see you.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes. Now we can stop Arius's ambition.
Whatever.
But, actually, I do not deserve this power. Bring this to Mathieu for me, please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
Oh, do I have Cyclops? Oh, what? The sound died? Hold on. Did the sound die on my suit? No, the DMC collection is out. What? What the fuck? Why? Son of a bitch! What the fuck, bro? That scared the fuck out of me. Oh. Okay, hold on. What the fuck? Okay. That scared the fuck out of me. And I don't know if that was on the stream. If it isn't, I'm really sorry. That scared even to me. But now it works. What the fuck, bro? DMC Collection. Flawless game, I guess. He's done. What in the goddamn fuck was that? Glitch sound. What the fuck? Elevator.
It seems you have obtained the final arcana.
It's from your daughter. What are you doing, Granny?
There is one more thing I need to ask of you, son of Sparta. My daughter went to face Arius all by herself. Please, take these and save Lucia.
If it's heads. Your lucky streak continues, Granny.
God damn it, Dante. Mission 13. The hunter will learn to feel with a leap of faith. Anything I can upgrade? Nope. Mission start. You crazy lady.
Kill me!
That man is going to bring me the arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
The hatchy looking motherfucker.
That's just a piece of crap.
Oh, Arcana.
Here's another 3 for you.
No!
Crap like that doesn't interest me. Your swan song will.
Okay. Has it gone? Oh, what the fuck? That was cool! Finally. There you go!
I must obtain the power of Argosax, or I cannot transcend all living things.
What's wrong with you?
Too easy.
You cannot win. Someone is holding you back.
care about me. Kill Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Wow.
Why did you save me? I was created by him.
Every hero has a weakness.
But the ritual was activated because of me.
There's still time.
We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is...
where there's a will. Right?
What in the goddamn what? Okay. I don't get half of what's going on. Or I guess it's just going. Hold on, I forgot. There. Forgot to use Discord. Now, can I activate that, please? There we go. the moment of the movement of the demon blood is slowly intensifying. You need to release 3 more powers in order to reach the demon world. Where are those second and third powers? Oh, hey! Yeah. Get the fuck down from there. Here goes. The sound muted itself. There we go. Ha! You will not get me twice, you son of a bitch. Alright. Sorry about that. What the fuck? I'm a great rebellion, why not? There you go. Even more. You need to release two more powers in order to reach the deep world. I'm guessing that the other powers are over. Oh, fuck. I think I know where this is going, and I don't like it. You can feel the movement of the demon world. There must be a way down there. Yeah, I know. Just... Okay, so that thing I got is supposed to be the last one. Where are the others? That's the question. No, yeah. This is the exact same thing that we just did. I think I just got need to find the other two in the middle of this.
Not the other one.
Right, over here. God. Oh, here it is. Merciless. A sword with snakes engraved. It's not powerful, but it's high within range. Okay, you know what? I need to check out why so many things. Okay, so I got a new weapon, and what's this? Oh, a new amulet! Okay, cool. What does this do? Healing heart. Quick heart. Enhances the ability to recover vitality on double trigger. Nah, I want power. Let's try this one way. I see no difference aside of the fact that I can barely see my sword now. What if the goddamn fuck? Rebellion, it's level 3. You need to release one more. No, it's not. right. You need to go into the demon world. Ah, this guy? Really? Bro! I hate you. Bastard. Oh, fuck you. Oh, great. Ah, let me go. There you go. Back to hell with you. Thank you. And I think that's a good place to leave it. Let's go to just chatting. Let me put my music back on. Okay. Whew! Need a little stretch before changing games. So, what am I in the mood to? Multiversus, Rumbleverse, or Holocure? I think I'm going with Colocure for now. Hold on, let me change. Okay. Not for this. You know what? This is a tough one. Okay, I think I'm in the mood for... shit, I don't know what to do. I think... Yeah, hold on. Let's change to... Let's change to Holocure. Yeah, let's change to Holocure. Just a very little bit. I already played Multiversus and Rumbleverse before. So let's try out the new stuff, like the new update on Holocure. I already played Holocure. Wait, I already played Holocure. I have most of the stuff I want there. I just need to unlock one more thing that it's unlocked.